different. And not different in that kooky, OMG, you've totally got to meet my mate James, he's literally insane kind of way. He'd not seen anyone else in a long time. Not since getting eaten by that cloudy, pixely thing. He'd turned up here in some kind of cage. He'd gotten out, but it had taken a long time. James liked being alone. No one to insult him or question his unique disregard for Newtonian laws. Hey, Jimmy, where are you going? Up? Idiots. The red guy looked confused. His cage was a lot smaller than James's had been. James decided to find a way to help. Maybe they'd be friends. With his friends, the next he was being freed from a cage by a green guy with a nervous laugh. He knew he had to get back to them. His turquoise hero seemed uncomfortable. Thomas imagined he'd feel the same way if he fell upwards all the time. If he didn't know better, he'd have thought James didn't want to meet everyone. was working. James and Thomas, working together, could get anywhere. James didn't seem to understand the immense ability he possessed. Wondered why the cloud thing had brought them both here. Each portal. He knew that eventually they'd find the others, and then he'd go back to being the weird one again. He decided to enjoy the time they had left. To spend time with James. Was he not repulsed by his weird colour? Did he not care about his inversions? James was having fun. for the time being. Wizened head back and laughed. The quadrilaterals were apparently after some friends of theirs. How petty an adventure. Come. She spoke in terms she could only hope they might understand. Of the Fountain of Wisdom, the channel through which all data flowed.